was an illegal seizure of trademark property.
Miss Potts?
Relax.
Mr. Stark,
he's here.
He refuses.
I don't. It's fine. I'll just be a second.
Listen, it's our position that Stark has and continues to maintain proprietary ownership of the Mark II platform.
When Mr. Stark announced he was indeed Iron Man, he was making a promise.
No, the suit belongs to us.
We trusted that he would look out for us.
Yes, but you're
not. He obviously did not.
Bert.
And now we learn that his secretary, a woman named Virginia Pepper Potts, has been appointed as CEO of Stark Industries. What are her qualifications?
No.
Ms. Potts is doing nothing to manage this terrible situation.
Bert, listen to me. Don't tell me that we have the best patent lawyers in the country and then not let me pursue this.
I'll get this stuff out of here.
Well, then tell the president to sign an order. We'll talk about it at the expo. Hammer's giving some presentation tomorrow evening. Will Tony Stark be there?
Will I?
No, he will not.
I would like to be.
Bye.
Got a minute?
No.
Come on, you just got off the phone. You're fine. 30 seconds.
29.
Okay,
28.
I was just driving over here, and I thought I was coming to basically apologize, but I'm not.
Oh, you didn't come here to apologize?
Look, that goes without saying, and I'm working on that. But I haven't been entirely upfront with you, and I just want to try to make good. Can I move this? This is crazy. It's like a Ferris wheel going. I'm trying to get some. Do you know how short life is? And if I never got to express. And by the way, this is somewhat revelatory to me. And I don't care. I mean, I care. It would be nice. I'm not expecting you to look, here's what I'm trying to say. I'm just going to say it.
Let me just stop you right here, okay? Because if you say I one more time, I'm going to actually hurl something at your head, I think.
I mean,
I am trying to run a company. Do you have any idea what that entails?
Yes.
People are relying on you to be Iron Man, and you've disappeared. And all I'm doing is putting out your fires and taking the heat for it. I am trying to do the job that you were meant to do. Did you bring me strawberries? Did you know that there's only one thing on Earth that I'm allergic to?
Allergic to strawberries. Mm-hmm. This is progress, Pepper. I knew there was a correlation between you and this.
I need you.
I need you too. That's what I'm trying to say.
Now.
Ms. Potts?
Hi, come on in.
Wheels up in 25 minutes.
Thank you.
Anything else, boss?
I'm good.
No, I'll be just another minute.
I lost both the kids in the divorce. That's a... No. Are you blending in well here, Natalie? Here at Stark Enterprises. Your name is Natalie, isn't it? I thought you two didn't get along.
No, that's not so.
It's just me you don't care for. No? Nothing?
Actually, while you're here, maybe you and Natalie could discuss the matter of the personal belongings.
Absolutely. I'm surprised you can keep your mouth shut.
Boy, you're good. You are mind-blowingly duplicitous. How do you do it? You just tear things out? You're a triple imposter. I've never seen anything like you. Is there anything real about you? Do you even speak Latin?
Fallacius sunt rerum specius.
Which means? Wait, what? What'd you just say?
It means you can either drive yourself home or I can have you collected.
You're good.